Let's look at the solution to our LRU quiz. We had this situation in the cache and these counters before these accesses, and now we're performing accesses to A, B, A, D, and K. A is the most recently used block. We re-access it, none of the counters change. We access B, B's counter becomes 7 from 3. That means that all the counters above 3 will be decremented. 2 stays the same, 1 stays the same, and 0 stays the same. So these are the new counters after B is accessed. Next, we access A again. This counter becomes 7. All of the counters above 6 are decremented, so this is really the only change. Now D is accessed. This counter becomes 7. Those above 5 are decremented. The remaining ones stay the same. All of these have been hit so far, so nothing has changed in the cache. We still have exactly the same stuff there. The only change will be when we access K, which is a miss. So now we need to choose who goes out. And the one that goes out is the one whose counter is 0. So H is replaced by K. The other blocks remain the same as they were. And this is the final answer for this quiz.